Hey, this is, I watch J Money Future because I love J Money. It's a bitch. I know that y'all have some memes talking about when you go out, but this video, I love it. Y'all know how to make videos, so I don't want to tell you is that y'all know how to make it. That's all I want to really tell you. So this camera, I bought me one of these little camera things, and I know what's going on. But I do like y'all videos, and y'all can say that. J Money, first and last name. My cousin, she thinks all the time, do the blue blue with it. And y'all know what the blue blue is, I'm going to show you. It's a blue blue is like this. I like to drop it like it's hot, but what you gotta do when you burn, you gotta go on the ground like that and get back up. Now, my cousin, she likes singing. Hey, y'all. This got to be going on with some because I say it's not a big a deal. I'll be right back. Hey y'all, it's Terry from ATL. Y'all all know me. I was born in the ghetto, but it's great. And I just wanted to tell y'all today that I'll be quitting the show. I know that I'll be quitting the show. So everybody know that I said it's cold and I'll be playing the show. So when I quit the show, I'll miss all y'all viewers and stuff. So that I can have some great PPs or something else. I'll be quitting the show today, May the 27th. The diary of my name. I'll be cool, so. Hold on, y'all. Because you cut off my DSI.
So, on this Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for my family, my friends, and most importantly, I'm thankful that I'm not Native American. Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, I'm back. I already told y'all that I'm going to put the show. I'm gonna miss all I do. I have 130.
I'm finna call her now.
I have 134 viewers, and I'll quit these viewers. I'm so sorry.
You can call me whenever you want to. Stacey told me that she hadn't been getting Rakina either, so she thought Rakina was with me. I told her Rakina hadn't been with me.
So, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm quitting the show. I'm sorry, this is the last week. Sunday. Saturday to Sunday. I'm quitting the show. I will not be there. Man. My brother said. So.
And don't forget you can tell me when you want.
It's time. Yeah.
Always.
Okay. I've convinced
you. And let me tell you, I didn't send you that letter what Rakina had wrote because that letter is all beat up and wrinkled. And I told her to rewrite it. And you know, she said she wouldn't, unless you want me to send it to you like that.
What's it called?
How it looks.
So, I'm so sorry. I'm fixing it. I'm so sorry.
She wasn't writing all that over. I said, you can't send nobody nothing like that.
The polo mask. Today I want to talk about y'all. I want to talk about goodness and honesty, which is I'm going to show y'all that this is my last week of Jackson Boy Show. Oh, I know, right? It's the last photo shoot I'll be shooting.
Whoa, man, but
tomorrow. Hold on, I'll be right back.
It's in the chair.
I suppose we should see about getting you home.
Even though Principal Edwards had traveled the world, he couldn't get me back to Brooklyn.
This will be my last week.
Sorry, Chris. I can't let you
know. So you need to move it up because it's going to shoot you.
Just like you, was that they had to hide their legs. So, but now...
So, it's gonna be my
Indian
last.
Pilgrimage Center in Peru.
It's gonna be my last week of the people TV show. I'm at my own page at YouTube. I guess it'll be fun. This is only gonna be me and the show. So, I hope I can have a good day. What? Understand. So I gotta get out those steps about.
So you like it? You like your camera?
So yeah.
What do you do?
It videotape me and then take pictures.
Hey, do all that.
So yeah. And then it could attach people onto the internet and then I could look what they doing.
Dang, dirty. You like that though?
I bought a camera at Marshall's. Yeah, I paid $40 for it. And I'm talking about right now. This is the best camera I ever had. It hooked up to my laptop. Do everything else, y'all. I'll see y'all back Monday. Last day.
You couldn't have played that point any better. From start to finish.